The ANC has already taken a decision as an organization that will come and appear before the commission in relation to our meetings which has been mentioned by the four banks. Because we think that those meetings must be explained. So we'll come before this commission and give our version of those meetings. We may also, on the basis of a testimony, like I said, there's going to be too many bombshells, which may also reveal certain things, that we may decide at a later stage to give another second submission as the African National Congress. We did the same with the TRC. We went before the TRC to explain our role in the liberation struggle. Now we may have to come and explain our role as a governing party. But like I said already, the meeting with the banks will come before this. We would encourage them. Already the commission has already indicated its desire to invite the former president. So if the former president may come voluntarily, good for him, good for the country, good for the commission.